What are ultra-processed foods? Ultra-processed foods are those that are nothing like their original form. They are typically loaded with added sugars, salt, fat, and various food additives for flavor, color, and longer shelf life. Examples of ultra-processed foods are pizzas, hamburgers, and other fast food dishes. What is the Nova system? We know that the food industry has evolved so much that we need new systems that classify food globally. All consumers need to know that they are actually eating and the consequences it can have on their bodies. For this reason, the Nova system classification was created. The Nova system was developed in 2010 and it is a system that classifies food by its degree of processing. That is, it informs you how much a product is processed. How are the ultra-processed foods of the Nova system classified? The Nova system is a food classification model that includes four categories of products. Group 1. Unprocessed or minimally processed foods. Group 2. Processed culinary ingredients. Group 3. Processed foods. Group 4. Ultra-processed foods and beverages. What should we eat? The Nova system offers us a series of recommendations to lead a diet as healthy as possible. Get used to eating Group 1 foods, and make it the basis of our diet. Above all, those of plant origin. Use ingredients from Group 2 to a lesser extent than those from Group 1, since its objective must be to season. Minimize your consumption of foods from Group 3. In the case of eating them, do so in combination with those from Group 1. Avoid Group 4 foods. This way we will reduce the intake of salt, sugar or saturated fat. Help yourself with tools. Help yourself with apps, like the Avoid Additive Food app, that can tell you which group each food you buy in the supermarket belongs to.